Hello again, Gary Pia here with another principle every investor should know. Many of us would like to get into shape and live a healthier lifestyle, but we wish it were easier. The health and fitness industry understands this perfectly, and they bombard us with ads telling us how easy it is to lose weight and to get into shape. Alternatively, consider the evidence-based approach the medical community has developed for weight loss and healthy living. It may not be exactly what we want to hear, eat sensibly, exercise more, but at least we have a path to success to follow if we choose. The evidence-based approach increases our probability of success, and we don't have to waste time and money on solutions that don't work. As it is in the fitness industry, there's no magic pill that'll make you a successful investor. CNBC and the financial magazines hype stories like why you need to own this company today and how to pick the best stocks right now. These ideas rarely work. The good news for investors is that there are evidence-based investment strategies grounded in academic research that may give you the potential of greater returns and dampen potential risk. Now, sound advice like this may not sell magazines or drive TV ratings, but it will do something far more important, and that's give you the greatest probability of achieving your financial goals. So the principle is, put science and academic research on your side.